Hello guys, this is Dark Wolf, and I'm going to be eating some bugs. Yay! I got the weird smile. Okay, well, what you see behind me is going to be my stop motion setup studio thing. Da da da. Like, I got this. Well, right now it's on the blue screen. There's also a green screen. Well, you remove this and you stick it in these holes. Yeah, just got it on blue for now. I was testing something, and it just kept on making it all blurry. And what my mom's phone is going off. Yay. Well, it's called Stickbox. Yeah. And I got the pro set, so it comes with these little doohickeys and two little figurines. Oh, and a itty bitty camera stand. Ah. Right, look at these guys. This guy's doing the splits right now. Karate kick! Ah! Such a child. And when I picked those up, it was so weird because when I was little, I was used to regular action figures. Like now, the action figures are a piece of crap. They can't move much. They're back to the action figures that I had when I was a kid. You can move their wrist, their whole arm. It was like an actual person, and it was pretty cool. But stop wasting time. I gotta eat crickets. They have three different flavors, but I only got one because my mom is like, no, you're only getting one. And that's it. So let's open these suckers up. I got the sour cream and onion. I love the sour cream and onion chips. So I got the crickets. Look at that. How do you open these things? Always have a hard time opening crap. There we go. It's open. No, it smells like a pet store. It still has its eyes on it. Oh, I'm about to drop it. I'm kind of scared. It smells disgusting. Oh. Okay. That's awkward. That is the weirdest texture I've ever tasted. I've tried octopus, and that is very weird with suction cups, but this, it's like, it's nothing. It's hollow. It's like they cooked it, and it's just a shell of it. Or I don't know how to explain it. Oh, some of these have its antennas on it. Oh. Oh, dropped it. 5 second rule. I really don't care if I'm eating bugs off the floor because it's bugs, alright? They came from outside. Its little legs popped off. It's the weirdest crunch too. It's not like a chip. It's not like a goldfish. It's not like that. It's weird. It's a big sucker. Eat me! Eat me! Oh god. Ah! Oh, okay. Oh, well. That was that one's big. I think that was the biggest one. No. Now. The leg got stuck in my throat. Oh, that one wasn't even the biggest one. This is the biggest one in the packet. Oh, and it's the one with the antenna on it. Just licking the tip of the antenna a bit. Okay. Oh. That's so weird. Oh. Oh, God, it tastes stuck in my. I'm gonna eat this whole packet, alright? But what's bad, this is listed as candy at the mall. Yeah. It's candy. Yay! Alright, let's get another one. The rest of these are small. Ugh. Oh, it's so weird. They need to add more flavoring to these things. Oh. I got like three more to go. And this one still has a part of its antenna on its butt. Two more to go. Nothing like eating crickets. So delicious. Oh, why am I doing this? Oh. I saw this and I thought you guys would love to see me eat bugs. All right. Ah. Blah, 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 blah. And I still got the itty bitty wings and legs left down the hatch. I got a little leg on my tongue. The legs won't go down. I should have put something to drink here. It's stuck in my gum or whatnot. I don't know, but yeah. Little leg popped out. Okay. Yep. Some of that wouldn't go down. So, if you like this video, please leave a like down below. Or dislike. I don't blame you if you leave a dislike, okay? And please comment down What I should do next, ask me any question, alright? I'm gonna be answering people's questions if you put it down in the comments. So please, just type anything down in the comments. I don't care. I just love reading what you guys say. I don't care if it's the stupidest thing in the world or the greatest thing ever. And please do subscribe. And this is Dark Wolf, and I'm signing out.